In New Motion Professional, the child of constraint can be used to dynamically change the parent of a joint or transform during an animation. This is useful for making pick-up, throwing, or gun reloading animations. To add a child of constraint, switch into the config mode and select the desired joint or transform. In the Constraints tab, add a child of constraint. The child of constraint can also be used for IK pinning. To learn more about IK pinning, please check out the appropriate video tutorial. For the regular operation mode, there is no additional setup required. Back in pose mode, it is now possible to change the parent by selecting it in the parent channel. When changing the parent, the position and rotation values are automatically adjusted as they are now relative to the new parent. It's important to note that the child of constraint doesn't support updating the scale based on the new parent. The parent channel can be keyed like any other channel, making it possible to change the parent during an animation. Since U-Motion 1.3, whenever the parent channel is keyed, keys for the position and rotation properties are automatically created. These keys are created at the current frame and one frame before. This is necessary as the position and rotation values change their space when the parent is changed. That means that the values are relative to a different parent. Without the previous keys, the position would be smoothly interpolated from the old parent space to the new parent space, which would create undesired results. There is one common pitfall you need to take care of. Whenever the position or rotation value of one of the two created keys is modified, the keys in the other space also need to be updated accordingly. To do that, right-click on the parent property in the channels section and click on Update Position and Rotation Keys.